Once again, good afternoon, my dear brothers and sisters in Christ. Today we should now witness the solemn transfer of the image of the Divine Rosary from the Basilica Minore of Our Lady of Benfica to the Benfica Parish. As we celebrate this Eucharistic celebration, we pray for the intentions of our Pope Francis, our Archbishop Orlando, the clergy, our religious brothers and sisters, and to all our own personal intentions. As we begin the Novena Masses in honor of the Holy Face of Jesus, we ask God's grace that we may do Christ's mission with grateful hearts with His Mother, our Ina, Nuestra Señora de Benfica. To preside over this celebration is His Excellency, the Most Reverend Rolando Octavo Soventria Corona, Order of Bishops Carmelite, Doctor of Divinity, Archbishop of Cáceres, together with Cáceres clergy as concelebrants. With hearts full of joy, let us now begin this celebration by raising our hymns of praise to God with all